Time to take a boat to the A point. Well, on the bright side, so far I appear to be unopposed. He says the first enemy he finds is embossed in a Sumner. That's followed by Furutaka. No, that is a full-on Mogami.
Attack the enemy!
I have to say, a Sumner bot is one of the most terrifying things I can imagine seeing. Because you don't want to try and bother killing it, because it doesn't get you anything, but it's going to kill you regardless of whether you want to try and kill it or not.
Our victory is near.
That said, our bot in a 206 is presently trying to kill it, which is kind of ironic. That's another bot that I've just managed to torp at. Yes, that is a Mogami. That your salvo? Nice hits. If you can aim a notch to the left, you might get his left magazine, because that was like... Oh, right. Because you got a salvo just square ahead of his number 4 turret. Oh, I wish I had a torp left. I do. Oh, thank you, Mr. Mikuma. Hmm. That was a pretty good shot. There's a Chaffa Yev behind me. It's a bot. Which... Oh, yay. I got a torp on that bot. Doubt I'll kill it, though.
Allied forces have captured our zone.
Oh, there's a battleship, right? There. Can I get my torps back? Can I get my torps back? Is it the BC? I have no idea. It looks like a Helgoland. No, it's a Vondert. It is a battle cruiser. Well, there's a bot cruiser marching into Bravo.
A little more effort and victory will be yours. Affirmative.
I see a Maria. Now I'm attempting to use the Maria as shield against enemy AA, because if I can keep the enemy behind it, and then keep it in front of me, should be able to avoid getting too badly shot to pieces. Do you not find it strange that the Maria seems to be capable of surviving a torpedo to the magazines, but whenever I take anything out that gets a torpedo to the magazine, it dies? Can I find something to shoot at that's not a bot, please? Oh.